again, as you guys already know, I big chop last month, May 17th, and I want you guys to go on my journey with me. I've yet to know what my curl pattern is. People say it's 4D, some people say it's 4C. Honestly, I really don't know. I'm not that experienced with natural hair because I've literally been natural for like a month now. So I'm confused as much as you are, and I want you guys to go on this journey with me. And today I will be doing my wash day. I will be deep conditioning my hair, and I want you guys to see the products that I use. If you have any suggestions that you think may help grow my hair.
I decided to do a twist out instead, so I used Beautiful Textures Curl Control Defining Pudding along with Dark and Lovely Naturelle Anti-Shrinkage 10 in out all around my hair. After taking it out in the morning, I didn't really like the results, so I didn't post up a video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and in the comment section below, tell me your favorite natural hair product. Bye!